Well, the next event is right up your alley. A drag race.
My specialty.
Indeed, Mr. Black. Nevertheless, perhaps you should consider practicing with your car of choice, so as to familiarize yourself with the gear ratios and optimum shift points for your car.
Sounds easy enough.
Yes, but it won't be just one event. You'll have to complete a tournament winning each race. No prizes for coming second this time.
I know we got off to kind of a rough start, but I wanted to say, I'm sorry.
I didn't cry myself to sleep.
Well, I didn't want you to think I was a bad guy. Just looking for a good time, dude.
What do you want, Reese?
Nothing, my man. I just don't want to harsh the vibe around here. That's all.
Consider the vibe unhushed.
Awesome! I knew you were a righteous dude, and I was correct.
terrific work, Dennis. I was a bit worried, having to win 3 races on the trot, but once again you justified my faith in you.
Glad to oblige.
Apparently your luck knows no bounds, Plaque.
Much like your business, Ms. Ling. Never mind the sour grapes. Dennis, we'll talk about the next event later. For now, savor your victory. I know Ms. Ling will.